क्या सर दिस साई, आई होप यू गाइज आर डूइंग गुड. आज हम जा रहे हैं कोपेनहेगन में थोड़ी फेस्टिवल सेलिब्रेट करने.
तो मैं पहुंच गई हूँ डॉकिंग, जहाँ पे हमारे हिंदू समाज की तरफ से होली फेस्टिवल की सेलिब्रेशन थी. ऑल वर वेलकम हेयर. यहाँ पे एंट्री फीस थी फॉर ऑर्गेनाइजिंग द इवेंट. अंदर जाते ही आपके राइट हैंड साइड पे वॉशरूम्स वेरी क्लीन एंड नीट आर अवेलेबल, और जैकेट्स वगैरह का अरेंजमेंट यहाँ पे था. वंस यू गो इनसाइड, यू हैव टू शो योर टिकट, एंट्री टिकट, एंड ऑल्सो यू कैन बाय टिकट्स टू बाय फूड इनसाइड, विच इज बाय द वे वेरी यमी. So I immediately shown my ticket here and I entered the venue. It was very well organized, I must say, and I was too excited to go inside and check out because I can hear the music. So check it out. So while performance was going on, I decided to go to other section of the venue, which is this open beautiful area. Yahan pe you will find the food items and they looked very yummy. In fact, I have tasted it also obviously and it was very nice. You have options like pani puri, golgappa, pav bhaji, and then you have another section where they are making fresh plain dosa, masala dosa, and then you have your dahi bhalla, and then rice and paneer, and all these items were available. Other than that, if you move forward, you will also have samosa and papri chaat and like all those very delicious. And the best part I noticed that even the Danish people are coming and they are enjoying all this fresh food. And yeah, it was truly very yummy.
The food options are amazing to eat. They are very good. And right now inauguration is going inside. So we'll now go inside. But it's very nice arrangement so far. Love it.
Now I just want to say that the yummiest food, the nice colors available, the group, the dance, the group, the performances, then the place. This place, the sunshine and the water and the open sky, it was so beautiful. Whole event was well organized. Place was amazing. I love this place. I hope you like this small vlog. It's like little mini India in Copenhagen, Denmark. I experienced and I loved it. Now I will see you again in the next vlog. Bye.
I just want to say that Europe is really, really beautiful in summers. Winters might not be that happening here, though it has its own charm. But summers in Europe, beautiful. Even I love the peace here. I love the calm here. You can just sit here. And yeah, it's really nice. You have those sitting bench. Yeah. But let's keep going to the center where we gonna have holy celebration. Yeah, but I'm feeling so good today and I hope you are feeling too. Do let me know in comment section, do you want more vlogs from Copenhagen? Agar chahiye to please mujhe batana aap what kind of information you want, what kind of vlogs you want, taki main de saku. I'm making it like I'm talking to a friend. and I love to show my friends whatever I see. चलो